Hi guys, welcome to Altaja Kids World. Today we are doing Science 5th Standard Term 1. Unit 1 Organ System Part 2. Nerve System. Nerve system is an integration of nerves and they are composed of specialized cells called neurons. The human nerve system is divided into the following. Central Nerve System. CNS. Peripheral Nerve System. PNS. Central Nerve System. Central Nerve System consists of the brain, the spinal cord and nerves. Brain. We use our brain to think, read, write. The brain is covered by three membranes called meninges. They are dura mater, arachnoid membrane and pia mater. The meninges protect the CNS from mechanical shock. It's made up of 8 immovable bones. The brain is made up of millions of functional units called neurons. Human brain is divided into 3 major parts. Forebrain, midbrain, hindbrain. Brain, cerebrum, brainstem, cerebellum, spinal cord, somatic, muscle movement. Blood cell, automatic control system. Blood cells, thymus, lungs, liver. Peripheral nerve system. Forebrain. The forebrain consists of the cerebellum, thalamus and hypothalamus. It is largest part of the brain. It is center of human memory. It is responsible for intelligence, imaginations and reasoning. Midbrain. It lies behind the cerebrum. It coordinates the movements of the muscles of the body. It regulates vision, hearing, sleep and body temperature. Hindbrain. The hindbrain comprises of pons and medulla oblongata. It is also called the brainstem. It is called vital knot because it controls breathing, heartbeat and other involuntary muscle. It connects the brain to the spinal cord. Do you know average weight of the human brain is 1.300 kg? Cerebrum, thalamus, hypothalamus, cerebellum, pons, medulla oblongata, brainstem, spinal cord. Do you know the brain needs a continuous supply of oxygen for the better functioning? The brain loses the ability of functioning when it does not get oxygen for more than 4 minutes. Enough sleep and healthy food increase the efficiency of our brain. Spinal cord. Spinal cord is along a tube-like structure which extends from the brain. It lies within the backbone of our body. Peripheral nerve system. Peripheral nerve system consists of the nerves extending from the spinal cord to all parts of the body. It is made up of 2 parts. Somatic nerve system, autonomous nerve system. Somatic nerve system carries sensations from the organs to the brain and take the message from the brain to the organ of movements. Autonomous nerve system controls the nerves on the inner organs of the body. Evaluation. Choose the correct answer. What is the length of the alimentary canal? 6 to 9 meters. Which organ is involved in respiration? Lungs. How many kidneys do we have? 2. Function unit of brain. Neuron. Functional unit of brain is neuron. Blood is pumped by heart. Fill in the blanks. A group of organs together made up of on dash system organs. The process by which the body removes waste is called dash. Excretory system. The number of chambers in human heart are dash 4. The functional unit of kidney is dash peripherons. The human nerve system is divided into the functional unit of kidney is dash nephrons. The human nerve system is divided into dash parts 2. Say true or false. The circulatory system is made up of the heart, blood and blood vessels. True. Important functional of the heart is transport blood, nutrients, of oxygen, waste and hormones. True. The brain is protected by rib cage. True. Functional. The brain is protected by the rib cage. False. The functional unit of kidney is neuron. False. Circle the odd one. Mouth, buccal cavity, pharynx, lungs. Lungs is the odd one. Nostril, nasal cavity, pharynx, stomach is the odd one. Mouth, esophagus, stomach, kidney. Kidney is the odd one. Taste, hear, think, smell. Think is the odd one. Cerebrum, cerebellum, mandibular, obdangata, nephron. Nephron is the odd one. Match the following. Digestive system. Alimentary canal, respiratory system, lungs, circulatory system, heart, excretory system, kidney, nerve system, brain. Answer briefly. Name the salivary glands in our mouth. The answer is the three pairs of salivary glands, parotid, sublingual and submandibular gland. What is respiration? The answer is the respiratory system provides oxygen to the tissue of the body and removes carbon dioxide from the tissue. What is the functional of pericardial fluid? The answer is the pericardial fluid protects the heart from shock. Name the chambers in human heart. The heart is divided into four chambers. Two upper chambers are called atria or auricles, singular atrium. Two lower chambers are called ventricles. Arrange the excretory system in correct sequence. Kidney, first one is kidney, second one is ureter, third one is urinary bladder, fourth one is urethra. What are the two parts of peripheral nerve system? The answer is somatic nerve system, autonomous nerve system. What are the functions of blood? The answer is blood transport nutrients, oxygen, waste, hormones, and it regulates water level and body temperature. List of the functions of answer in detail. List of the functions of the digestive system. The answer is it is coiled muscular tube extending from the mouth to the anus. It's about 6 to 9 meters long and consists many specialized divisions. There are sequentially arranged as mouth, buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, anus. The answer is the food we eat. Consists the complex compound like carbohydrates, proteins and fats. They have to be converted into simpler molecules like glucose, amino acid, fatty acid and glycerol respectively. These simple molecules are then assimilated either by blood or lymph in order to give us energy. The process of conversion of complex food molecules into simpler molecules is called digestion. The digestive system can be divided into two parts, digestive tract, digestive glands. Explain the main parts of circulatory system. Answer is in circulatory system, blood is circulated into transport oxygen and nutrients to every part of the body. And circulatory system consists of the following: heart, blood vessels, blood. Heart is a hollow muscular organ. It's somewhat conical shape. It is covered with double walled membrane called pericardium. The membrane is filled with pericardium fluid. The pericardium fluid protects the heart from shock. The heart placed inside the thoracic chamber rib cage in between the two lungs. Blood vessels consist the arteries, veins and capillaries. Capillaries, arteries carry oxygenated blood except pulmonary artery which carries deoxygenated blood from the heart, and vein carry the deoxygenated blood except pulmonary vein which carries oxygenated blood to heart. Blood transport nutrients, oxygen, waste and hormones. The volume of blood in human adults is 4-5 liters in 4 to 5 liters. It regulates water level and body temperature. The blood is pumped throughout the body by the heart. It takes oxygen to tissue and cells and finally reaches the lungs to take the oxygen again. Explain the three major parts of human brain. The answer is, human brain is divided into three major parts: forebrain, midbrain, hindbrain, forebrain. The forebrain is consists of cerebrum, thalamus and hypothalamus. It is largest part of the brain. Its center is human memory. It is responsible for intelligence and imaginations and reasoning. Midbrain, it lies behind the cerebrum. It coordinates the movement of the muscles of the body. It regulates vision, hearing, sleep and body temperature. Hindbrain, the hindbrain compresses the pons medulla oblongata. It is also called the brain stem. It is called vita naught because it controls breathing, heartbeat and other. It is a muscle. It connects the brain into spinal cord. Label the diagram given below. Cerebrum, thalamus, hypothalamus, brainstem, spinal cord, cerebellum. Questions based on higher order thinking. Heart. First one, why it's important to wear helmet while riding a bike? The answer is it protects our head from sudden death of brain. Eating fast food and junk food affects our health. Justify. Yes, it affects our health. It has some chemical preservatives to harm our health. Bye guys, we will meet in next video and don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Bye.